The traditional authorities in the Greater Accra region wants to use this opportunity to voice out our displeasure on the issue of accepting people indulging in same-sex marriage. As fathers of the land, we have monitored the social and public discourse, and we want to add our voice that this practice will not be entertained or tolerated among our people. Mr. President, all eyes and ears are looking up to you for you to do the needful to help save humanity.